A man stabbed an Israeli security guard to death in Jerusalem. The attacker was quickly shot to death at the scene by an Israeli police officer, police said. According to Israeli media, the 30-year-old victim is taken to hospital. British TV channel BBC said the attacker was a Turkish national. Israeli newspaper Haaretz wrote that Hamas commanded the attack in a statement. While police are investigating the case, El Fatih announced on Twitter that the attacker was a Turkish national. Later, news about the attack was banned in Israel. Following the attack, the public security minister, Gilad Erdan, said, "I praise the police officer who reacted swiftly and killed the terrorist and prevented further injuries."